Hey, Assalamualaikum. A very good morning all of you. कैसे हो मेरा दोस्त? उम्मीद करता हूँ सभी सही सलामत है. आज मैंने प्रीफर करने वाली हूँ यूनियन टेरिटरीज ऑफ इंडिया. फर्स्ट ऑफ वी अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज यूनियन टेरिटरी. Union territory is a types of administrative division governed directly by the central government of India. And the central government of India dissolves Article 370 of Indian Constitution on 5 August 2019. Bifurcated Jammu and Kashmir states into two union territories, Jammu Kashmir and Ladakh, by passing Jammu and Kashmir Recognition Act 2019. On 26 January 2020, Dadra Nagar Haveli and Daman and Diu are merged on one union territory, that is Dadra Nagar and Haveli and Daman and Diu. Capital is Daman. Go to the Union Territories. There are 8 Union Territories in India. First of all, Jammu and Kashmir. The capital of Jammu and Kashmir is Srinagar. Secondly, the Union Territory of Ladakh. The capital of Ladakh is Leh. Go to the next slide. Next union territory is Chandigarh. The capital of Chandigarh is Chandigarh. Next, go to the next slide. The next union territory is National Capital Territory of Delhi. The capital of Union Territory of Delhi is Delhi also. Go to the next slide. Next union territory is Dadra and Nagar Haveli and Daman and Diu. Both are merged on 26 January 2020. The capital of this union territory is Daman. Go to the next slide. Next union territory is Andaman and Nicobar. The capital of the union territory of Andaman and Nicobar is Port Blair. Go to the next slide. Next union territory is Lakshadweep. Lakshadweep is the next union territory. The capital of the union territory of Lakshadweep is Karvati. Go to the last slide. Last union territory of Pondicherry. The capital of union territory of Pondicherry is Pondicherry also. And lastly, I want to say everybody to thank you to all of you to watch my video till the end. Thank you to all.